like, it's indescribable because I don't have any sisters, so this volleyball team is really my sisterhood and where I find like that girl power or whatever. And I love every single one of them, and we're all here for a reason, so love them all.
So currently are just eating some grapes and strawberries, and we gave Allie some, and we forgot that she's allergic, so bye, Allie. We'll see her another time.
For today's games, to see like these girls playing at the next level, like being so good, like motivate us to be good. So I think it was good.
I like to see a print boy there.
I really, really loved it. We were dancing, trying to get on the big screen, and we got on the big screen I think like 3 times. And we just got like really, really close to the group. We're already really close, but
it was awesome to watch such good controlled volleyball and like really get our minds right for our game today. We saw how well they blocked, and that's something we're really gonna focus on today.
Three!
Yeah.
It was amazing. I followed like all of the girls on Instagram. So it was amazing, and I always watch them on TV, so it was amazing for me to like see it live. And then I got to take a picture with like my favorite player, and oh my gosh, it was so much fun.
You can keep it on you.
You see your wrestling with time? Okay, yes. Okay, try it. I think we're going to have to really play good defense against number 9. She's their strong hitter. She's got a big arm. But we're just going to have to serve deep, serve aggressive, and just play how we always do, scrappy with lots of energy.
And she said that that the center dumps, which I really didn't think was on the film, but she said that she dumps all the time, and she's the open spot. So I already told my team, like, we should be ready for that. And then we know that the back right corners are open, and we know where to tip if we have to, and we also know where to hit.
I think our outsiders are going to be hitting a lot of line because they leave deep line open. They're a beatable team. We just have to make sure we remember their tendencies and capitalize on them.
It's just like a
constant celebration point after point that we win. It's just like, I'm so excited to just get one point closer to winning the set or match or whatever. And it's just, it's like a natural feeling that like my emotions just take me away.
Me on like a really, really tight game, like I get crazy. Like who cares what people think of me? Like I just jump and cheer and it's, oh my gosh, it's like so fun.
It's really awesome because we all get so hyped like on the court and off the court. Like when you look at the bench, like you see Kara like jumping up with her arms every single point, and that's an awesome feeling when you're on the court and off. Like the team's just such great chemistry all together.
Thank you. Played great. I thought the blocking was excellent. I think the blocking is our most improved skill this year, and if we block like that, I mean, that team had really good hitters, and we blocked them really well, so played great.
I'm so excited.
players who stepped foot on the court played their part and they did so well. We played as a team all together. Like one person didn't shine, it was all of us together. I'm just so proud of everyone, like words cannot explain. It's unbelievable. Like, we haven't been back here since my freshman year, and to finish this off in the situation as a senior just means everything to me. I'm so happy right now.
What do you want to say to your fans?
Hi, fans. I love you all. Thanks for the support.
We've been playing together for a really long time. Like, Gabby and me, we've been playing since we're 12 years old, and all these girls have been at TVS for such a long time, so it's awesome. I think we're one of the closest teams that I've ever been on, and I'm really cool. The energy is right.
Like, to see this team grow from freshman to senior year is just absolutely amazing. And I've gotten close with so many people. It just, it feels like they're my family. They are. They are my family. They're my sisters. And I've just grown up with them.
State championship all the way. That would be the best end that I could possibly imagine.
Let's go, Patriots!